now with their solid gold classic Shake the Groove fame, Peaches and Her.
Asked to do Peaches and Her, I was ready to go for it, to see how big that could be. I was ready for something important, and this could be an important moment. I really appreciated working with her and being a part of that group, but I knew that when it was time to go, that I had to and define myself. I was trying to find out, okay, well now what's next for me? And I didn't want to go back into what I was doing, and I wasn't sure, but I had always wanted to do something that involved bringing people together and having them realize that giving back feels just as good as getting. We do WOW Jams, which stands for Winning Our World. So we bring a day to them that offers them everything is free, and all we ask them to do is come and enjoy themselves and join us. We play all kinds of music, we eat together, they take home food and all kinds of prizes. It's a wonderful opportunity that we have done in other countries, across the country. And I found out that I really loved it more than like a lot of things that I would have done. It's not like I ever stopped singing. It's just that I added a rich part of my life. Still in the studio, cutting great music. I can't wait to share, but most of all, I'm enjoying everything, every part of it. Every day I find something to celebrate. And now I want to celebrate dance music and just sing all over the world again, expressing the authentic part of me that was always there. But now I want to give it to the world. Don't give up on love.